Hello friends, welcome back again. Today we will learn how to fix After Effects warning unable to import file. Now let's get started. First of all, we need to know why we get this warning unable to import file. The answer is that you will get this warning when your file is corrupt. There are many reasons why your file get corrupted. First reason, After Effects has crashed. Second, computer being forced to shut down while After Effects is still running. Third, cache issue. Fourth, your computer is plugged off while using the After Effects. Or it may be any other reason why the file gets corrupted. Now let's talk about how to fix this issue. Go to Edit, then Preferences, select Auto Save option. Here you can set auto save time after how much time your file will auto save. For example, 5 minute, 15 minute, or 25 minute. Here is auto save location next to project. Let's close the window. As you can see, our file is saved in H drive and After Effects folder. Now we open this location. Here is our project file and auto save folder. In next to project option, auto save folder is generated in the folder of your file. Here you can see auto save 1 is first file and 5 is last file. Now we open one of these files. This file is saved before your file is corrupted. Now you can save this file by pressing Ctrl Shift S and continue your editing. We are going to reopen our original file. Again we go to Edit, then Preferences, select Auto Save option. In Auto Save location, here is custom location. Click on Choose Folder. Now you can set your own folder where you want to save the auto save files. For example, we create a new folder in Pictures. Open the folder, then click on Select Folder. Now your custom auto save location is added. We change save time to 1 minute. Then click OK. Now we wait for autosave. I know you get bored when you are free for 1 minute. Can you tell me one thing honestly in this boring time? If someone gives you hope when you give up hope, do you want this person to be happy in life? Now we open custom save location. Here you see auto save file, we open it. As you can see, our file is successfully opened. This method allows you to open your corrupted file. Our today topic is complete. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Please do not forget to subscribe my channel and follow me on my Instagram account. Please don't forget to leave your feedback. Your feedback is very important to us. We will meet on next tutorial, and be happy.